To open the Layers panel, tap on the Layers icon in the status bar up here. Tap on an active layer, and you'll find several commands as well as an opacity slider. The first allows you to quickly select the contents of the layer. The second locks everything on the layer for when you need to exclude things when making selections on canvas. The third one makes a duplicate that stacks on top of the original. Next, we have Delete, then Merge, which combines the layer with the one below it. Lastly, there's the option to rename a layer. The visibility of a layer can be toggled by tapping the eye icon next to it. You can also focus on a single layer at a time, either by double tapping it or by scrubbing on the eye icons on the side here. Double tapping on the layer in focus resets the view to normal. To reorder a layer, just tap, hold, and drag, then drop it where it needs to be. In case you need to move items to specific layers, just make the selection and simply drag it in to the desired layer. If you want to create a new layer for your selection, you can just drop it on the New Layer button directly, or tap the New Layer button while the selection is active. Sometimes you might want to change the order of items within a layer. For now, you can move an item to the bottom of a layer by selecting it, then isolating it on a new layer, which you then move below the original and merge the two. Note that it's always the name of the layer below that gets adopted. To move something to the top, simply select the item and drop it on the original layer.